Tonight on the Daily Ledger, immigration insubordination. Democrats on Capitol Hill circle their lawless wagons in opposing Trump. We will examine the cascade of vitriolic and legal knee-jerk reactions to the effort to secure this nation. Also, the excoriation of a highly qualified Trump cabinet nominee, plus the source of Trump's claim of 3 million fraudulent votes, and why the Iran nuke deal doesn't need to be torn up because it already is. Tonight on One America.